NIU Jazz Faculty Recital. We have a couple of new folks that we're introducing to you, and I'll say more about them later, but please welcome Mr. Tom Garling on the trombone. Mr. Therese Witte on the trumpet. Mr. Jeff Bradfield. Also new Professor Bobby Broom on the guitar. Mr. Pauline Rosenberg on the bass. Mr. Rodrigo Villanueva on the drum. This first one was brought in to us by one of my favorite pianists, and was arranged by Prof. Villanueva. This is Mulgrew Miller's Eastern Joy Dance.
playing is by another fantastic piano player, the great Randy Weston. And it's from a recording that was his first collaboration with the trombonist and arranger, Melba Liston, who arranged and wrote so much of the great music in the jazz canon, sort of in the shadows. Worked for Count Basie, worked for Charles Mingus, played for Duke Ellington, wrote music for Dizzy Gillespie, for Marvin Gaye, for Bob Marley, you name it. And she and Randy had a 40-year collaboration together. I think in jazz, you can probably only say that about Ellington and Strayhorn in terms of a writer, arranger, composer, arranger. So this record that he wrote with her, Little Niles, is all waltzes, all tunes in 3/4. And this particular one is a blues in 3/4 called Babe's Blues.
One, two, three, one, two.
using this night to introduce to some of you who have not met them yet, our two newest faculty members. Last year, we had Professor Fareed Hall, who had been here, oh my gosh, 25 years better, 30 years, right? Somewhere in there, and was such a wonderful colleague, an outstanding musician, any of you who have ever met him. And it was like, man, that's a big blow to our program. How can you replace someone like that? Well, first, don't think of replacing that person, it's simply replacing the position. But to be able to replace that position with someone the caliber of Mr. Bobby Broom is just such an extreme, I can't tell you the pleasure and how fortunate we are to be able to have him. He is a world-renowned musician. He's played with not only so many of the current jazz community, but with our legends as well. He stands on pretty tall shoulders, and when we were able to finally secure him and lock him down in this position, and I tell students this all the time when I'm recruiting as well, okay, it's time for you to come on home. So, very fitting, he brought to you his composition, Coming Home. Mr. Bobby Broom.